young man on his way home from the market, just enjoying a beautiful afternoon. It gets kind of dark, sun just set. There's these other young men standing on the corner, nothing to do, just hanging around. They're passing out the weapons to each other, brass knuckles, pipes, chains, half of bricks, broken bottles, switchblades. Young man lands in jail for some crime he did not commit. 352 years hard labor in Angola prison. 352 years in hard labor. Sleepless nights between sugar cane and cotton. It's where he learns the ropes and pays with his soul for some crime did not commit. We think we're safe at home with our bumper stickers saying, just say no. We give up a few freedoms here and there in the name of a squeaky clean America. Now they've got us hypnotized and hysterical. Now they've got us hypnotized and hysterical. Screaming for blood and justice. Now they've got us hypnotized and hysterical. Screaming for blood and justice. They show us the faces of hatred over and over, a new one every week. Could be Manuel Noriega, could be the Ayatollah, any old scapegoat will do. The young man would be our sacrificial lamb. Pro-choice, no choice. We're sending our sons and daughters to this slaughter. Pro-choice, no choice. Slogans mean nothing to a young man facing 352 years hard labor in Angola for a crime he did not commit. It's freedom of speech, as long as you don't say too much. You can't stop running water. You can't kill the fire that burns inside. Don't deny our flesh and blood. And don't forsake our sons and daughters. Yeah, you can't stop running water. You can't kill the fire that burns inside. Don't deny our flesh and blood. Don't forsake our sons and daughters. It's freedom of speech, as long as you don't say too much. I think we all running, thinking that we can hide. I think we're running, trying to get away. But sooner or later we're gonna realize we're gonna meet up with the truth face to face.